entire list of season 5 kits. It includes these type of kits and stuff. So let's see. So we first of all got what kit is this? But I know this kit, so I'm just gonna. I think it just. Good at certain times, but bad in others. And now maybe Baker actually also deserves that, because it's good at certain times and bad at others. So maybe we don't know. And we got what is this? The green tree or something maybe. They are good kids, kind of, because at certain positions you don't have armor, like choice to buy armor, but you can use them, you know, nothing matters. And what is this? This is Barbarian, I think, the old version. Anyways, Barbarian is actually OP. So it's good. I may just say. And this is Barbarian. This is all the Barbarian, so I'm OP. And we got Builder. Trash. You know, it doesn't even do anything. You can just break the block in like 2 seconds if you even place it. Archer. It is also a good one. Actually, good kit, actually. It is useful, just you cannot boost spam, but it is good. And we got Melody, it's trash. But sometimes, I will just give it this rank. I'm going to have Grim Reaper down here. OP, if you're aggressive, nice, killable. It's just OP, you get it. We got, what is this? I know this kit. Don't mind. Davy. We got Davy, so maybe. Meh, good at certain times. And we got Wizard. Wizard is maybe deserves. Actually, it's. Kinda bad. And we got Farmer. Where does Farmer go? Maybe Farmer is really good at certain times. You can use doing stuff. We got Hacker. Hacker maybe also. Yeah, it's a good kit. And we got the Warrior. Warrior is a really good kit, combinations of armor and stuff. I may just say it's good. What do we have here? Yeah, it's just a blaze rod kit thingy. It goes at, maybe, meh, good at certain times, I ain't knowing. Jade, you gotta go up here, mate. Jade, don't ever ask me, it's the prowess. What do we got here? I know this kit is it's a good kit. No, it's not good. Just say it's bad actually. And it is the honeybee kit thing, beekeeper. This beekeeper kit is actually deserves to be at the good at certain times, that gives you resources. Actually, let's put it in good. It's a nice kit. And then what we have here is, oh, it's the bounty kit or something like that. Bounty kit, I would say it's awesome. Okay, it's like the other kit, but it deserves to be here. it gives you a lot of resources for killing and stuff. So maybe it is just good. What is that? What is that? Is that I ain't knowing this kit, but yeah, it's good. I don't know its name though. And then we got the health thingy. In terms of impact, it's actually good at certain. It's a good kit because at all time it gives you extra health and stuff. And then we got another battle pass trash kit. It's not useful. I know this gives you resources, but not that much. You can use it to do a glitch, but it doesn't work anymore. And we got the gunplay kit. It is good at certain times. You can use it nicely, you know. And we got the fish kit. It gives you extra damage and armor and stuff. I would say it's a good kit because you got a lot of stuff that is free for you, and like you can use it. And then we got the, what kit is this called? Maybe I think it's a shield kit. Eris, forgot its name. Oh no, maybe it's kind of bad at a certain way you look at it. It's another season 5 battle pass kit. And then we got fisherman. In terms of resources, it's quite good. Just I would say OP. What do we got down here? What kit is that? I think it's a racing kit, chasing kit or something like that. I would put it in good kit. I ain't knowing a thing. It's okay. You can count that as okay. Anyways, we got the bowl kit thing. This deserves to be on. Meh, it's just good, but it's not better than Archer. So maybe it's good. Just saying that. Anyways, what do we have now? And it's a snowball kit. I would say it gives you a little bit of resources about snowballs, but only one damage and stuff. I would say meh, good at certain times. And we got the Airy. It's on top. And we got the Faria kit. It gives you a cool looking skin, but it doesn't provide you with damage and stuff. I think it was like 10% or something. I would say not good at certain times, but kind of bad. Gingerbread kit. Now this gives you this jumping thingy, and it got a buff, but it's still not OP as these kits and stuff. So yeah, I'm really sorry, but it's bad. Don't buy them. And what do we got now? Santa. I would say in terms of escaping, it's like good at certain times, you know. And we got our invisible block time. So at the start, it was good, nice, I would say. But while everyone knew the kit, it's good at certain positions. And we got our Uzi. NGO sometimes is kind of bad. We got the snowballer again. Well, just put that there. And what we got, Void Regent. It's not OG as Jade. Maybe I would give it. It's a good kit. It's a good kit to use. And we again got the Barbarian, huh? Maybe I'll just place it there because it's a new Barbarian. It's a good kit to have and use. And well, we got the Spirit Catcher. Good at sometimes. It's the NYX. What's the use of it? Maybe you deserve to be a good kit. And what's that doll? That's a running kit. It's just OP. But it's a good kit because it's OP at like a certain. It's just OP at a certain time. Evelyn. Maybe. Evelyn. Good kit. No problem with it. Cobalt. It's good at certain times. Like this dinosaur kit. And it's a good kit, that's what I know. And we got the resource guy. Good in terms of resources but not in PvP. And we got this summer kit. It needs to be a good kit. And detector, same resource stuff. And what kit is that? It's a trash. That wherever that is, that's trash. Then we have our new type of kit. It's a good kit. What do we got there? It's a gingerbread kind of kit. Yeah. Good at sometimes. And it's again with the skin of it. This is the running kit. It's just good. And then we got our new gold ice sword thingy. Like, it's just really good. Then this kit. This kit deserves to be here. It's not really overpowered. No nerfs. No nothing. And we got our new kit. It goes here. It's just a good kit.